Newsprint is around N8 font, and the idea is that a patient should have some reserve for everyday reading. Laser blended vision is designed to take people from pretty poor vision as a natural part of your aging process and install it right back up to the very fine print. So essentially, while maintaining your good distance, 20/20 or better if you have that possibility, we're actually also looking to boost the reading right up to the very small zones.